Meanwhile, the search for President Paddock continues within Los Perdidos. We are now going to a press conference that is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
We've not yet confirmed the cause of the ongoing outbreak, but it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without until the president is located. The threat of contamination remains high. Therefore, in 6 days, once we are certain all survivors have been rescued, we will have no choice but to deploy a large incendiary bomb, destroying all organic life within the city limits.
What the hell? I am freaking organic life right here!
All civilians are urged to report to a military quarantine station for chipping and evacuation. A list of stations will follow shortly, I am told.
Holy shit. Quarantine station to production bridge? Jesus. I mean, how the hell are we gonna get there? We can't walk and drive, it's not so safe either.
We could fix up one of those.
We're both. Reinforce one with the other? Combine them to make something stronger?
Yeah, that's the same idea I had. Just run with it.
See what you can do, kiddo. Together so we can get the hell out of here. Make more of these out on the road now that you know what you're doing. Let's get to that quarantine station. Woo!
Oh, I should have done this ages ago.
out of here soon enough, Wanda.
seeing this. This is not happening. Over here!
Our own private little island.
I think we should just calm down, man.
Saved us. Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe There was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Right. Escape or die.